sorry it's hard for you, Peter, but personal growth isn't always easy.
Look, if you don't change what you're saying, we're going to tell Donna you slept with that stripper at your bachelor party. What are you doing?
I'm going to play Locomotive Breath by Jethro Tull while he runs.
Why the hell would you do something stupid like that?
Careful, Peter, or you're going to lose two friends today.